So you never know.
That leaderboard is brought to you by Polymarket, the world's largest prediction market.
Paul 120.
Head on over to polymarket.com.
Welcome back to the game.
All right.
Oh, I added 34.
Call 120. Five players. Check.
Jack 10-4, two spades.
600.
DQ flopping top pair here with the jack six. Couple players with a couple over cards and a gut
That's
shot
it.
With the ace queen.
4K.
You want to flip for
wow.
After this hand, they're gonna do it.
Call six. But
how much?
I just want to do one. Like
yeah, one
time. Yeah. Whatever I win, I lose. And if I lose, maybe I ask you again, but stop. Don't let me do that.
You want to do four, so you can get even five, so you can be ahead.
I get five more.
Bet 600 and gets called by the entire field here. Four ways to the turn. King of spades on the turn. Both ace queen hit their gut shot here. Leo with the queen of spades to go with it. He's in a great spot here. Free rolling Nick. They each have the nut straight, but Leo with that spade redraw.
I lose 9K.
Nick bets 1,000 into 3,000.
I'll give it back to you anyway. I can't go get more.
Leo continues here.
Good.
He's got the same nut straight, but with the spade redraw. Nick's going to have to fade a spade here on this river. And he does not. Nine of spades on the end. Comes running spades. Four spade board now. 5,000 in the middle. Action on Nick. He led the turn for 1,000 into 3,000. Got called. Here we are on the river. Not a spade in his hand.
Four.
He's going to bet 4,000 into 5,000 here. Leo with the second nut spade here. Seems like a trivial call here. Don't want to raise into the ace of spades, but too strong a hand to fold with the queen of spades as well. And he finds a fold. Wow, that is shocking. I did not see that coming. What a lead there by Nick. Leo just stone putting him on the ace of spades there.
And you wanna buy?
Wow.
10%? My action?
Yeah, 400?
500.
10%?
A little doom gloom zoom there on Leo.
Sure, go ahead.
Gotta admire the man for sticking by his convictions there. Almost wonder if he misread his hand.
Yeah.
Maybe thought he had the queen of clubs. But ended up working out very well for Nick there. Wow, what a hand.
People are stuck, just one flip. And they want to play, so.
We can do flips at the end, too.
Yeah,
the two people doing it are stuck, too, so it's okay.
Okay. I just know what production's gonna say eventually, so that's
yeah, just
wow.
One flip, yeah, baby.
Four people.
I'm in for 500.
Good luck.
Good luck to us. Yes. Yeah.
I was gonna do the video.
I think sometimes Karma's had a nice session. She's up a good amount. Perhaps she's kind of wanting to protect her win. I guess there's only about an hour left, so I don't know if that was part of her psychology and just kind of wanted to get to the finish line and not maybe do a 10K flip for, you know, her ace king versus queens or jacks or whatever. But man, as crazy as Master Blaster has been, you could be up against the worst ace X there and be a big favorite too. That was an interesting hand. Definitely worked out for her there results-wise. Just didn't expect her to make a really tight fold like that. I mean, she did an incredible turn bet river jam to Nick for like 9K on the river she jammed. So, I mean, she's clearly not scared money at all. I mean, she's played great all night. Just really didn't expect her to fold that ace king there. Kind of as fearless as she's been in some spots earlier, but worked out for her stack and in the event. Big pot brewing here between Walker and Leo. Both players with a spade draw. Walker in a great spot though. He's got ace king to go with it. He's got top pair. got Leo drawn very thin.
On.
Need to catch it straight on the end there. Spades are no good versus Walker's ace, king of spades. Walker going to jam now. Not much for Leo to do on this river card. He turned a straight draw in a flush draw. His flush draw was no good, but now on this river, he's just got a pair of eights. He's getting about 3-1 on a call, but hard to think your pocket eights are going to be good here, especially versus Walker, who's been on the more solid side. We're saving a little face here and just taking some time as Leo, but can't imagine him continuing here and calling with a pair of eights.
What's your deal?
No, I think it's regular table.
Cool. Ace high.
And he makes the call.
With the king.
Oh, he got him!
Oh, he did it!
54. Oh! 54. There you go, brother. You got the slow roll.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
You had time to think.
Oh.
Right, that was pretty good.
That was a great slow roll. It's not going to be so good when he stabs you in the throat, but it's good. Wow, what a hand. Man, I was thinking you had seven deuce there. I was getting my money ready.
About five.